The trailer of superstar Rajnikanth's forthcoming multilingual science fiction action drama 2.0 was unveiled on Saturday at a grand event in Chennai. Being at the trailer launch, Rajnikanth said the film has been made on a lavish budget of nearly ₹600 crore. Mark my words, the film will be a super hit. Advance wishes to Shankar and Laika Productions. Nearly ₹600 crore has been spent on the film. The film wouldn't have been possible without the support of Laika. This is not a Rajinikanth film. The money has been spent on one man, Shankar, who has never failed to entertain audiences. This is his vision and I laud Laika Productions for backing him, Rajinikanth said. In the film, Rajinikanth plays a scientist and a robot. Shankar raved about Rajinikanth's commitment. When we were all set to shoot the climax in a stadium in Delhi, Rajini sir fell ill. 6 months of planning had gone into the preparation of the climax, which was supposed to be shot in 40 days. Despite his bad health, Rajini sir insisted that we go ahead with the shoot. We shot in extremely hot temperature. Rajini sir had to shoot wearing 12 kilo robotic suit. We were stunned by his commitment. A sequel of Shankar's 2010 blockbuster, Enthiran, the film has been produced by Laika Productions and is gearing for release on November 29th.